In this video, I'll show you how to import custom production presets from other versions of Camtasia into Camtasia 2021. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends. Now, in a previous video, I walked you through the process of creating and exporting custom presets, where we created this particular custom production, this particular one, Tutorials HD. But I have two other custom production presets. Let's say you want to reuse the presets from Camtasia 2020 in Camtasia 2021. It's pretty easy to do that. Now, what we need to do is we'll need to go to navigate to the folder with Camtasia. And by default, that is when you install Camtasia, it sets itself inside the documents. If I just double click inside this particular folder, and open the custom production preset for Camtasia 2020, you'll notice that there are three files here with the names, tutorial videos, and whatever it corresponds to. And these are XML documents. These XML documents are what define the presets that you set. If I open up Camtasia 2021 and try to import these particular presets, it doesn't work like that. Let's just open a sample project here. And see what we actually get from this particular process. So here we go. So I'm still on the trial version, still trying it out to see if it fits the upgrade. So I'll just close this out and let my project load up. And there we have it. This is my project inside Camtasia. But when we go to the export option, custom production, you'll notice that we only have the options to create a new custom production or add or edit presets. Since it's not possible to add a preset that you've used in other Camtasias through this particular option, what you have to do is just go back to your folder here, that is the custom production presets for Camtasia 2020. Select the production presets that you want, just right click and then click on copy, and then go back to your Camtasia folder here, and then look for custom production presets 21, and this is for version 2021. Double click on it and Control V. Once you do that, your new production presets will be available inside Camtasia 2021, but at the moment you won't be able to see them here until you restart. So we'll just close out Camtasia, restart it again, Camtasia 2021. Just minimize this now. This is out of the way. Just click on this. It's going to load up, give us the trial window again, because we have to try it out before you commit your money to purchasing it. So we'll get the trial, I believe. There we go. Just close it out. And then it's going to load up our project. Now, once our project is loaded, if we navigate to the export option, custom production, you'll see the three presets that we created in Camtasia 2020. So that is how you can import custom production presets from earlier versions of Camtasia inside a newer version of Camtasia. I hope this video is going to be beneficial to somebody who needs to reuse production presets, save time, and ensure that their production is streamlined to what they've been working with. My name is David, and thank you for watching this video.